Chicago's number one news. This is ABC7 News at 4.
Changing gears here, now we want to talk about the weather. Probably you've been doing a lot of that lately. Summer is officially less than 2 weeks away. The question that many people are asking is, where is the warmth? There are businesses that have sidewalk cafes. They're probably grumbling, as well as tourists that are hoping to spend time on the beaches along Lake Michigan. The majority of the days this month have had highs in the 60s. ABC7's Leah Hope is joining us live now along the city's lakefront. And Leah, here it is. It's June 11th. The beach should be packed. And there you are with your hat on because of the rain, and not many people else out there with you either.
No, no, it's pretty lonely out here on the beach, and you're absolutely right. Chicagoans can always talk about the weather because there is always something crazy going on, these ups and downs, and all of this rain. You know, it's mid-June, and typically mid-June, if it were a sunny day, there probably would be a crowd out here, people running around and sunbathing, but instead it's just us and the lifeguards, and it seems all this rain has really kept some folks away from their summer activities.
It's hard to think about a light summer dress when the weather is a mess, a super soaked mess. The rain puts a damper on Chicagoans' summer plans, and businesses that plan on summer are waiting for the sun to return.
It's difficult to manage your business based on the forecast. We had days, you know, last week it was 90% chance of rain, all day cloudy, you know, and it ended up being 75 sunny and couldn't have been a more beautiful day. So sometimes you get lucky.
The plaza at Park Grill opened a week early because of the nice weather in the spring. But since then, it has not been ideal outdoor eating weather.
It's difficult because we have a lot of staff that relies on their job outside, and this adds 400 seats to our establishment. So it's a big, big space.
We found a Park Grill regular prepared for rain or shine.
I'm okay. I've got my umbrella, and I'm outside, yeah. And it's not too cold. That's nice.
The Family Fun Festival opened yesterday in Millennium Park for the summer. The fun, fortunately, is under a tent. But even protected from the downpour, few have ventured here. The Swansons from Palatine found something that works. Tommy and Kendon's Marigold will do well in the rain, although they are also looking forward to some sun.
We're looking forward to some summer weather to play soccer and baseball and barbecue and swim. But it just hasn't gotten there yet, so we can't wait for it. We thought we'd have it today, but it changed on us.
Well, you can count on that. It sure does change on us. And for those marigolds that the Swansons are planting, all this rain.
Whoops. I wonder if the rain got her. Maybe it was the wind.
Maybe she's just had enough of being the only one out there on the beach on a day like today, right?
I'm done with this. And guess what? None of us like hearing about this, but we are to brace for more rain tomorrow.